Brand new dash cam video as a semi swerves to avoid an accident, then crashes nearly going over a bridge. I mean, your stomach just drops as you see this. And then look at the bigger picture. You see that cab dangling over the Ohio River. This is the Clark Memorial Bridge in Louisville, Kentucky. The driver was rescued and is okay. And the driver who caused the original accident is now facing charges.